Siamo in Austria, sul lago.
We are in Austria, on Lake Wolfgang, and we're about to make a dream come true by navigating speedily with a splendid motorboat, without contaminating neither water nor air. We know that Austria is a wonderful place because here man has acted in such a way that nature retains its purity. On Austrian waters, pleasure boats sail without altering the environment, thanks to electric motors. This is M800, the largest model to date produced by Marion Boats, 7.9 meters long and 2.5 meters wide. Currently, it is the latest innovation, which means it is also the most technological product. What can be said about the style? Refined, elegant, this shipyard carries a long tradition. More than 20 years of activity, and we must therefore assume that this product was also made with wisdom.
Questa è la sala macchine. I serbatoi del carburante sono sostituiti.
This is the engine room. The fuel tanks are replaced by groups of batteries, and the engine is electric. This type of system also requires cooling carried out with water, and it is necessary to control the temperature not only of the engine, but also of the system that manages the energy on board.
Il sistema di propulsione comprende un motore Pictronic da 150.
The propulsion system includes a 150 kilowatts Pictronic engine. On this model, there are two groups of batteries. Total capacity is 125 kilowatts per hour.
Avete mai sentito il rumore di una sala macchine con motori?
Have you ever heard what an engine room with internal combustion engine sounds like? Even at minimum, this is the noise of an electric engine room. Above all, you can hear the trail sound. It is a small shipyard with a family nature, meaning that their boats are a bit like their daughters. Imagine how much care they devote to them. To underline the current technology, they have used a Tesla style. But the real carbon dashboard reminds me of Porsche's. Look at this bridge, the large eyelid, the central display, the main control tool. Doesn't it remind you of the most modern luxury electric cars? Marion builds the bodies of the boat in Romania and then sets it up here, in Sankt Wolfgang, in the Salzkammergut region. And, with respect to the environment, the site draws energy from photovoltaic panels. M800 is a modern and ecological motorboat for 6 people. The 2 armchairs rotate, they can be adjusted in various positions and have a backrest to cool off on hot days. The sofa is enveloping, all the upholstery is finished with extreme care. The teak on the forward deck is a reminder of tradition, and the windshield, without either pillars or edge, is a way to express purity.
Un sistema elettrico reclina.
An electric system reclines this portion of the sun deck to have more space on the platform. The awning is hidden under the upholstery and has a graceful appearance. They have reduced to a minimum the dimensions of the technical deck elements. For example, the cleats are retractable and a swivel hook facilitates the attachment of the fenders.
Navigare con una barca elettrica è un'esperienza.
Sailing with an electric boat is almost an unreal experience. In the silence of this lake, there is also the silence of this propulsion. We're at 4.5 knots of speed, no noise. What distinguishes an electric propulsion, however, is also the shot.
L'accelerazione è incredibile. Come mai? Perché il motore elettrico dà la sua massima.
The acceleration is incredible. Why? Because the electric motor already gives its maximum torque at the lowest speeds. This can be fun. Don't tell me that you have never tried to shoot first at the traffic light. But it can also be useful. If you decide to do water skiing, a skier will get out of the water in a second.
Al contrario, questo scatto potrebbe essere negativo in manovra, ma il costruttore di questo impianto, Peaktronic.
On the contrary, this shot should be negative in maneuver. But the manufacturer of this Peaktronic system has put a button here. It says Eco, and is used precisely to reduce the power. This way, the maneuvers become absolutely soft. You can manage the boat gently with millimeter precision. Marianne has decided to entrust the entire propulsion system and the control and monitoring systems to a single company, Peaktronic. And this is positive, because between them, these components communicate perfectly.
Attraverso il monitor possiamo vedere quanta energia abbiamo a disposizione, quanto può ancora durare la nostra navigazione e quanto.
Through the monitor we can see how much energy we have available, how much our navigation can still last, and how much we are consuming. Well, not in liters per hour, but in kilowatts per hour. For example, at the moment we are using 12.5 kilowatts. We have 125 kilowatts available. So we can navigate at this speed, 7 knots, for 10 hours and travel 70 miles. Like on boats with petrol engines, even in this case, the faster you go and the more you consume.
Hanno studiato questa carena per la massima efficienza, aumentando il coefficiente.
This hull has been studied for maximum efficiency, increasing the coefficient of finesse. That means that they have made a hull that has a very low water beam at a maximum length from bow to stern, to the point that the hull extends under the aft platform.
A 10 nodi siamo in planata.
At 10 knots we are gliding and consume about 30 kilowatts per hour.
Il paesaggio è incantevole.
The landscape is enchanting. I would say it's in harmony with this kind of navigating. What you don't expect from an electric boat is that it's also fast. What a turn!
A cosa serve? Beh, non ditemi che non vi piacciono le pieghe in moto.
What is it for? Well, don't tell me you don't like it when it leans on a turn. Plus, having such direct control of the boat makes you feel safer.
Vediamo le andature di crociera.
Let's take a look at the cruising speed. Using half of the power we have available, we sail at 17 knots. At any time, at any speed, the answer is always very prompt. Now we are at 100 kilowatts of power per engine and 23 knots of speed.
Mi porto alla stessa potenza delle batterie, 125 kilowatt. In questa maniera potremo.
I'm bringing myself to the same power of the batteries, 125 kilowatts. This way, we will be able to sail for an hour at 27 knots. And the maximum? Down with the throttle. It can also be done with an electric boat. The engine has gone to 190 kilowatts of power for a few moments. And now, slowly, it reduces the power to avoid overheating. And now we're at 32 knots and 2 of speed.
A bordo di questo Marianne M800 mi sono sentito in perfetta armonia con la natura, ma con tutta la bellezza di un motoscafo.
Aboard this Marianne M800, I felt in perfect harmony with nature, but with all the beauty, the elegance and the sportiness of a motorboat. There is, however, a less romantic aspect, and it concerns the price of this boat. It starts from 90,000 euros, but with a 10 kilowatt engine and a pack of 16 kilowatt gel batteries.
Se volete questo stesso esemplare che abbiamo provato con 150.
If you want the same model we tested with 150 kilowatts of engine power and 125 kilowatts of battery capacity, well, you have to spend 340,000 euros. The fact is that a kilowatt of lithium batteries costs, on its own, 1,000 euro.
Chissà se queste barche sono davvero.
Who knows if these boats are really the future? On the lakes of Central Europe, they are the present. Of course, it would be necessary that the recharge of these batteries were carried out through the energy production only from renewable sources.